Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's reaction video is going to be another Pentatonix Christmas song from their new album, We Need A Little Christmas. This is another Yule log audio because they haven't done a video for it yet. This is for Happy Holiday, the holiday season. So without further ado, let's get cracking and see what this is all about. Ooh, Matt's face, those harmonies.
Happy Holiday.
Ooh, Scott.
Happy Holiday. While the merry bells keep ringing, Happy Holiday to you.
Ooh, I like that from Kevin.
Happy Holiday. It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus is coming.
That hi-hat is on point.
The snow is white on the ground. When old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down. He'll be coming down the chimney down.
Ooh.
It's the holiday season.
Straight away, Scott with the lead of this song and Kirsty and Mitch in the background with their harmonies. Oh, it just sounds incredible. Kevin with his beatboxing and the hi-hat cymbal is just on point. It's just awesome. Matt with the bass line, absolutely killing it as always. Matt is just amazing. So far, this sounds absolutely awesome.
And Santa Claus has got a toy.
Ooh.
For every good girl.
Mitch and Kirsty kind of give me Andrew Sisters vibes.
Great big bundle of joy. When he's coming down the chimney down. When he's coming down the chimney down.
Ooh, nice.
A big fat pack upon his back.
Heaven.
And lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick.
Ooh.
Hanging on the Christmas tree. It's the holiday season.
The holiday season.
So
wow.
And dickory-dock. Don't forget to hang up your sock.
Wow, this is just awesome. And I just want to say again how gorgeous that whole Yule log scenery looks with the fireplace and the stockings, that gorgeous Christmas tree and the little Christmas tree on the top. I was going to say I think it's a chocolate Christmas tree, but I'm not too sure. Actually, now looking at it, is it? I don't know. Anyway, a bit dodgy to be having it by the fireplace. It might melt, but hey ho. The reindeer cushion, just everything about this scene is just gorgeous. And then the snow coming down outside the window. Oh, it's just, oh, it's heaven. Anyway, sorry, I just wanted to say that, but let's just carry on. I'll back it up a little bit.
So hoop-dee-doo and dickory-dock. Don't forget to hang up your sock. It's just exactly at 12 o'clock. He'll be coming down the chimney down.
Matt's face.
He'll be coming down the chimney down. He'll have a big fat pack upon his back. And lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick. Sock, just exactly at 12 o'clock. He'll be coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney now.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy
holidays.
Ooh, sing it,
Scott. While the merry bells keep ringing. Happy holidays.
That was amazing. Scott has got a really great sound to his voice for kind of jazzy, big band kind of style songs. Scott can sing pretty much anything, as can all of the members of Pentatonix. They just make everything that they sing their own. They do it in their own unique style without losing touch with the original sound. And it's just, it's just amazing. I just love the fact that Scott took the lead on this one. His voice, I think, was perfect for this song. it is one of my favourite songs for Christmas. I think it's just such a happy, jolly, upbeat song. It just makes you feel good and it just really sets a Christmas scene. They absolutely killed this. They absolutely killed this song. And wow. They just kind of made Mitch and Kirsty in the back just really kind of gave it an Andrew Sisters feel, like a really sort of old style big band kind of Christmas song. And Kevin's beatboxing and his hi-hat, wow. He's just perfection. Matt with the bass line, absolute perfection again. It was just incredible. They all did perfectly on this song. I loved it. So if you loved it too, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more reaction videos. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas time.